closed, and now we're on our way up to Pilot Rock.
Okay, that is precious. Oh, the sun. Ah! We found a hat for her.
Is it done? Sometimes. I don't know. Probably gonna do like 5 more minutes.
Oh, great!
So those are extras.
You just took everybody's order?
Yeah, but only two people wanted one, and I grabbed two. And those are ice kickers.
Oh, the tub!
Yep.
Where's Bethany?
I let her out of the car. She's right there. Go get Bethany so she doesn't...
Smile.
Hey, baby. Did you guys see what I made?
Yes.
They're beautiful. Hey.
Okay, we're at my parents' brown house, the one that we worked on like 2 videos ago. They are working on the roof. They are stripping the whole roof off to put a new roof on. And I know my dad has torn out some other walls inside and started framing up a new wall, so I can give you a short house tour. It's June 29th at 10 a.m. The weather's great. It's only supposed to be, I think, like 80 today, and right now it's like 65 and partly cloudy.
Here, hold on. Hold on. No, I was gonna help.
You missed!
Hey!
Okay, they've all been here a few hours already, so when I got here, my mom had brought coffees, so they took a break, so I flew my drone, but now I need to go help. Alright, so I wasn't filming while I was working because I get super guilty every time I pull the camera out, because then I feel like I just film everybody else working. So I put the camera down, I came up here. We've been using these tools and these shovels, a tarp and a trash can, just going through and just scraping and shoveling everything. It's tough because it all crumbles. It's easier to dispose of when it comes off in these big sheets, but most of it was just crumbling. And so then we're trying to shovel it into the dump truck, but all the shovels are catching on the nails that are sticking up, so it's like impossible to shovel anything.
I can do that.
Yeah, 'cause I just want to go back up.
Your mom said there was an extra kicker and cool. I had time to grab it.
I just started drinking
it.
I just started drinking it.
No, you need to get a driver. I don't want it to be smooth. I feel like it was real smooth before. And again,
she's screaming.
She's irritated.
She's like, no! Okay, so...
It's a house!
So, sliding door used to go to that window. Smaller sliding door. This wall is new. This is going to be the hallway. Hallway down into the master bedroom and the kids' room. That wall with the 2 windows, kids' room with a closet. And then master bedroom into...
That's weird. Don't know what I was going with that.
Wait, what were you doing? You were just rushing.
No.
Zombie apocalypse!
Oh,
baby zombie!
Oh my god!
Closets, one on either side, with like a hallway, tub,
and the toilet's just sitting there randomly.
It's gonna toilet and sink over here somewhere.
So it's gonna have a sink there, tub, shower right there, then wall, closet in this room. And I already know one of those windows is gonna go right here.
She's gonna tickle you.
And my dad just explained it better than I did. He's explaining it to his CrossFit instructor who came to help tear the roof apart. Is she kicking me?
Just because you're okay with the food.
Technically, it's going like right here.
It's so weird.
However the tub fits. I'm going to put tub in place first, then I'm building the wall.
Put the tub in place.
So this closet probably got 16 inches rather than 24.
You ready to head back to the house?
I'm starting to sweat.
It's not even that hot out.
It's outside, it's hot. I have zero tolerance to heat.
Alright, so it's almost 6 o'clock. We went home and Hazel didn't want to sleep right away, so we spent a while trying to get her to fall asleep. We made lunch and watched some TV, and then she took a nap, and then I took a nap. And now we've eaten a dinner and changed clothes, and now we're on our way up to Pilot Rock to go for a short hike. I don't think we're going to go all the way to the top, because there's a section on the second half where you actually have to like climb up the rocks, and I don't want to do that with Hazel and risk like slipping and falling on her or something. We're going to go up to the rock and then fly my drone around it as much as I can.
It's precious. Let's go. I focused it the wrong way. One step, one day at a time. Getting close, I can see the light. I'll keep on trying to find my center until I'm back together.
Okay, so here's a funny story. We get out of the car, I grab my keys, the camera, the drone, the baby, the blanket, everything we need to walk up here, fly the drone, get some videos, hike, etc. We get like a mile from the car up this hill, right about to the point where I'm like, hey, this is a good spot to stop and fly my drone. It's just high enough to reach the mountain, not so far that we're tired. So I get my drone out, only to realize that I had left my phone in the car and I used my phone to fly the drone. So after failing to download the app onto Cassie's phone, because we're away from Wi-Fi and at bad cell service, I left Cassie and the baby on the side of a mountain and I ran down to the car to grab my phone and back up. It took me 23 minutes and my quads hurt now. But I think it might have been worth it for the photos and the drone video and the vlog, but you guys will have to be the judge of that. Because if the footage is terrible, then I ran up and down that mountain for nothing.
Really hurts.
Your knee hurts?
Yeah.
Can this go in the vlog?
He's a hurdy. I feel like an old lady.
You think you like really strained something in your knee?
I don't know. My whole family has sucky knees, so.
Well, my right knee hurts right now from running
my
back up.
My left knee hurts, so we're in perfect fit.
You can have my left leg and
she
I'll have both bad knees.
Sympathy. Hurtingness.
Sympathy pain.
Yes.
She's like, yeah, my legs hurt too.
She's like, oh, so much work.
You know, this chair is cramping me up. All right, we made it off the mountain. I flew the drone another time from the car for more photos because the sun was just starting to go down and I thought it looked really pretty. So I think I'm going to cut to another drone sequence in a second. But I think that's the end of the vlog. Tomorrow's church and then we're probably going to relax tomorrow because it's going to be hot out. And we hiked today. Cassie went for a run earlier. So probably not much going on tomorrow. But next weekend I think we might go camping out near Mount McLaughlin. Maybe my brother and I will hike the mountain. Maybe we'll be on the lake. We don't know yet. So subscribe, stay tuned, and look for more drone photos and videos next weekend.
friends knew it best when the daylight headed west and disappeared. Progression on the morning goes, but regardless, no one knows the day has cleared.